talking to my wrist like you gorgeous.
You gorgeous.
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 Hey YouTube, welcome and welcome back to my channel. It's your girl, Miya, back here with you with a banger. So, I just got out of the shower. Check it. So, I'm not going nowhere today. But, yeah. So, today is clean day, and right now I'm in my bathroom. So, yeah. So, I'm going to be refilling a couple of my things that I did. So, yeah, let's go. Okay, so first I'm gonna take either one of my jams or the other one, but I'm gonna get this one right here because it's the best one. And it's cold, so like, I don't know if y'all can see me or not. Y'all see me? Y'all see me? So. Now, okay, so my mom is playing music right now, so. Hope y'all can't hear the music, but the speaker is right next to my door. So right now, I'm just put two of my joints in the because it came out. So there we go. Okay, there we go. So, I did it. Let's see. So, I did it. Period. So, now we're going to put. Of course, I'm in my bathroom again. So, I got on a movie in the front room because I barely be in my room, y'all. I could be out of time. So, I'm watching Lucifer right now in my front room. Because I haven't watched that movie yet, and people say this is a good movie, but yeah. So I got like 6 seasons or whatever, but yeah. So it got 6 seasons. So I have my purse. I got a lot of purses now. I got my Pecora's purse. I have like money. So I put my change in here. That's a lot of change. Okay. Don't have some money. Right, yeah. Okay, anyways. So, I got that. Put on my scarf. Yeah, I left my other scarf at my nana's house because I said to stay mad at my house. But, you know. So, time to put this on my head. So first, I watched The Flash, and I watched The Flash on every season about like 12, 13 times on every season. Yeah, episode. So the cuss words and just this. So there we go. So I already spread some of this, but I'm gonna spread some more. So it's basically rice water and it goes your hair. So there we go. And now it's time to refill this. I'm gonna take this off before I, yeah. So there we go. So I'm basically refilling this right now. Oh. So I filled it up halfway. So I'll put it back in my purse. So yeah. So we got that. Oh. So I just cleaned my bathroom, and I'm already making a mess, so yeah, so let's clean this off. I have like a miniature skin. So yeah. And before I leave, I gotta spray the purse thing off. I think I did a purse haul, but I didn't put it on YouTube. So I did a purse haul. Yeah, I got a little purse. So I got a big blue Michael Kors purse. I'm gonna get it for you. So I'm gonna get all my purses and I'm gonna get all my purses and I'm gonna put them away. What is up with my camera? Is that good? Okay. I'm gonna get all my purses and I'm gonna put them in a row and I'm gonna show y'all because, yeah. Hi, y'all. Okay, y'all. So. Okay, anyways, so I'm back and I thought my purse, so I ain't gonna show y'all. But y'all hear that? Okay, anyways, so let me show y'all. Oh no, I need to see. I ain't got on my other case, y'all, because I got a black case and I ain't got it on. So obviously y'all seen this one. So the one I'm wearing right now. That one always got stuff in there, obviously. Then we got my pocket purse for my birthday, because I told my mom I wanted it, and I got it. Because it was like, ooh! Yeah, I got this purse. I don't know where the chain at, y'all. I took the chain off, but it is what it is, because I don't care. So, you don't want my Louis Vuitton purse. So, my nana gave this to me as a present, whatever. So yeah, I tried to design it because she got a lot of glitter for her business, and I tried to design it and put glitter on there, and then I had to wipe it off because it didn't come out good. So that's why it's glitter on here like that. So don't twitch. So yeah. So then we have. Oh, I'm gonna save this one for last, y'all. So then we have my Louis Vuitton. I'm gonna put something down so it don't crack. So let me turn this. Let me put set it like this. Cause I need to get something so I'm gonna use my rag. So. There we go. Can y'all still see? Check. Okay, anyway, so I have my Louis Vuitton wallet. So cute. My nana gave this to me also. Cause she got another Louis Vuitton wallet, so well, the whole purse. But yeah. So yeah, I think my Cash App card in here. I think. If my Cash App card not in here, I gotta pay. So but yeah, I think my Cash App card is in my room. I don't know where. Yeah. So then we have my gold glitter purse, y'all. I be trying to design my purses, but you know, it really don't turn out how it's supposed to. So I always keep a pen in every single purse, but I got a lot of pens and pencils and markers and paper. So this is the purse. This is the purse. Check it. So I love this purse, and it's very hard. So yeah. Then obviously save the best for last. Haven't worn this yet. Yo, I never get Michael Kors and Louis Vuitton. So, you know, had to get it. Yeah. It's so cute, too. So, it's like a baby blue and stuff. So, there it goes. So, it goes around like this. Or, oh, dang. Okay. So, I haven't worn this yet, but, yeah. So, it goes around you like that. First of all, this don't even go right here. Like, come on now. I would be quick to return this. There we go. Or it can go like this. So cute. You know, not really cute. So, yeah. So, it been folded up. So that's why it's not sting, right? Like, corroborate. Okay, so obviously have a comb in here. Don't know why I don't ask. I don't, yeah. And I have a receipt. I don't know. And we have the price tag. I'm gonna let y'all guess. Like, if my comment is wrong, I'm gonna let y'all guess.
Hold on, and I'm still recording.
So y'all, my story's be getting full. They ain't got time to delete no more apps or no more pictures. So I got more apps to delete. So, y'all guessed it? Okay. The price came up to $298. Spend money on the stupidest stuff ever. Let me see the pockets. More receipts. Oh wait, where did I go? To be honest, I don't know. Okay, so we got it. This is like a little trap, a cute little play traveling bag. Inside here. So yeah, I got a lot of purses, so I don't know where to put them, so I'm gonna put them, I don't know, I got too many cabinets, so I don't know what you want to put in, but yeah, so I don't know, bro, like, this is a lot of purses, and I don't know what to put them. So I could just sit them up here. I could put them in my closet. Y'all got a walk-in closet. And I don't barely put stuff in my closet because I always have my stuff in my dresser. So that, what the heck? Is that the So that's the end of the video. Thanks for watching. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And make sure you follow me on all social media. My TikTok, my Instagram, and my Snapchat. Y'all. So yeah, a fan texted me on Instagram. I'm going to put it up here. But yeah. That's the end of the video. Thanks for watching. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on post notifications so you can get notified every time I drop a new video, period, point blank. Bye, y'all!